my friend.
So good to see you, Mary.
I haven't seen you in forever, it feels like.
Whenever you see me, you know that spring and summer are here.
So happy. And you know what, Patty, you are the CFO. Can you explain to everybody what's...
Fit officer. I love that.
She brings us fit for you. And this is the Surplice Flounce Swim Dress. And you are the founder, but you, I love your role with the company because you really are a jack of all trades. You do all of it. You research, you're in the fitting room with us, and you bring us these great styles. You know exactly what we need, so thank you.
Exactly. So
thank you.
I design swimsuits for whatever figure type a woman has because it's her right to look good in a swimsuit.
Absolutely.
You know? So I want women to, oh my gosh, summer's coming, I can wear my swimsuit and feel great and confident about themselves walking out in one.
Gosh, that would
like
be.
Like this one.
That would be wonderful. We wouldn't even know you were wearing a swimsuit because it looks like the cutest summer dress.
It's so cute.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we're going to show you all four of the options that we have available for you. What color are you wearing?
I'm wearing the Spice.
Oh, so
which
cute.
Is like has peaches and a little bit of turquoise in it. It's really, really pretty.
And then the color that's directly behind you that's hanging up. This is the pink.
The pink.
Lovely.
Isn't that pretty?
It's absolutely gorgeous. Oh, hello, pretty purple.
Purple has like orange and like a reddy orange in it. Just really, really beautiful. First of all, this print is gorgeous. We design all of these in-house.
I do love the print. And then we've got the blue.
Which is blues and greens. Also beautiful.
I have to show the back because the back of it, I think, just is so elegant and pretty also. So everywhere around, and we can take a look on Patty also. That would probably be smarter. But it's on 5 easy payments of $16.51. We have sizes 6 through 26. How do we decide?
I always say size up one size. So if you wear pants size 10, size up to the size 12.
Okay. Fair enough. That pink is most limited, by the way. Remember, you can exchange for a color or a size, free exchanges. Just use the label inside the packaging. But those 5 easy payments are gone at the end of the day today. So since this is our first look, will you take us from top to bottom? Tell us everything.
Basically, underneath is a complete entire swimsuit. So there's a tank. This is gonna hold you in underneath. So if a wave splashes, you have a bathing suit underneath. On top, you have this beautiful, with princess seams. There's a seam here. And what we did is that allows us to sweep out and flow and skim over your body. So it's gonna hide any bump and bulges. All of us carry our weight throughout the tummy. And we want to hide our thighs and cellulite and our rears. So the way we construct is with this seam that goes around, and I have the lovely stuff on my back. It's just going to flow everything out. Now, a lot of gals have written in and said, Patty, we have heavier upper arms. So this suit will cover a heavy upper arm. And you can wear it the way I'm wearing it now, or you can wear it a little bit off the shoulder. And this is a trick of the design.
Let's see the ladies.
And you can see it on the ladies. It's going to broaden. It's going to draw your eye up to the top. It's going to make their shoulders appear broader, which is going to slim a hip. So if you're a girl who has very heavy hips or heavy thighs or a heavy bottom, this is going to do a trick to put you back in a fabulous hourglass shape just through the design technique.
Well, we're going to take a look at Anne's before and after, too, because, Anne, you are 5'6", correct? And are you wearing the numeric size 8?
Yes.
Okay. So take a look, because when it comes to this price tag, I know for a fact that when you bathing suit shop, you may not even fall in love with it and you're paying three figures. That's not fun. Take a look at how great this would be to already have on at the beach or at the pool. I could walk right up and get a hot dog and not have to worry.
Exactly.
Because that's my drive at a swimming pool, by the way, going to get a hot dog.
You're covered. You feel confident. You feel great. A hot, sticky summer day, you throw the sun, and you're good to go. If you're going to the beach or you're going boating or whatever, you have a beautiful little outfit on. If you're going to go to a restaurant at the beach, or whatever, you're dressed for the day. But it's also a swimsuit. So if you got to go chase those grandkids or chase your little kids, you're all set. Can you show the back, too? Because the back just looks so lovely. It's a squared-off back, which is also very figure-flattering.
It's like the cutest little summer dress.
There's a seam right here. And what I said is we do many panels. And why we do all these panels is it helps the flow, so it really makes it skim and fly away from the body.
Now, Ronnie is 5'10". And what numeric size are you wearing, Ronnie?
18.
So I love, first of all, the blue is gorgeous on you. I love the little flutter sleeve. I love the ruffle in the front. And remember, it's all about really accentuating your positives. I don't like the word hiding. I think that that implies that there's something that needs to be hidden. I'm a big fan of you shouldn't feel that way. But when I see, it's such a feminine style. And I love the way that it just nips in at the waist and then flows away from the body. And Ronnie, I mean, do you love this suit?
I love it. And the color.
And the color. I know, it's so, so pretty. Look at the before and after.
The before and after shows everything. So, you know, it's, again, it's all about confidence, feeling great about yourself, looking dynamic. That blue, green color is just beautiful, her, and that little flutter sleeve. Now, she could do it as an off-the-shoulder, a little bit off-the-shoulder the way I had it. Or she could wear it up like that, more of a V. So it's your choice, your look, and the back is so flattering, so you're gonna look really beautiful coming and going.
I mean, if she put on a little anybody pant and she just decided to run around the room, it looks like she's wearing a cute little peplum top.
Absolutely.
So, so sweet.
And I just want to show everybody, inside, don't forget that you have that full tank suit. So we manufacture our own cups. So these are, and of course it's women designing for women. As the cup size gets larger, the elastic gets wider. So we have this whole tank suit going on underneath. So when you lift this up, that's what's happening.
Now, keep in mind, our whole show is on 5 easy payments or more. This one just so happens to be those 5 easy payments of $16.51. This is the pink. Most limited, it's popular in the show. This is the gorgeous purple. Love that one too. This is the blue that Ronnie had on that she very quietly said, I really like this color. love that blue, it's beautiful. I love the green accents with it too. And then this is the gorgeous spice. This is the one that we see on Patty. So when I see this, I know that this is a first look. We've only seen it on QVC.com. Since it's its first time on air, might want to order earlier rather than later. And it's numeric sizes 6 through 26. Patty, can you tell us again how to choose our size?
I would size one size over your pant size. So if you're a size 12, you can order a size 14.
Oh, Patty, thank you. Thank you for being up this late with me.
Thank you so much.
Always good to see you.
Great to see you.
We're going to wrap up on a 376259. And Gary Gobin, one of the